And a tiny look from Tamara Moskvina's point of view at Natalia Mishkutinuk and Artur Dmitriev. The 1992 Olympic champions, it has not been an easy road for them this last 2 years, and particularly in the last 6 months coming back to the Olympic Games. They wanted to return. They have been beaten by Gordieva and Grinkov at Europeans and, in fact, at their own nationals.
An improved element for them, that the split twist. For the next element, will tell the tale, the side-by-side double axles.
They look scared. Their faces are stony.
But there they are. Never underestimate an Olympic champion.
Problem on this morning.
Very spectacular exit from that lift. Momentum seems to be building right through this entire program, right to the very, very end.
Their trademark spin.
Wow.
Go with it, Artur.
Always on stage.
Natalia Mishkutinuk and Artur Dmitriev and their bid for their second gold medal. We spoke earlier with Gordieva and Grinkov about how they styled their skating after the Bolshoi Ballet. Natalia and Artur, they feel very much that their skating is more like the Kirov Ballet, a little more experimental, a little more creative, not the ordinary.
And a little bit more dynamic. Here are the side-by-side double axles. Not a problem. No two-foot landings, nice and clean. And a very happy coach.
It's awful for a coach. I think you would rather be out there doing it yourself. Oh, and she's even giving them instructions as they skate.
It's hard as a coach because you don't have control. The only ones who have the control are the skaters on the ice.
My coach, Bruce Hyland, used to say he'd rather go out and do it himself than have to watch. You do feel so helpless. But that's the moment when the coach must step back, have faith in the process. You've trained for hours. Guys, let's know what they're doing. Isabel Brasseur and Lloyd Eisler still to skate. They will skate last today. And the beautiful spin from Natalia and Archer, their trademark. They began the spin you will see throughout tonight's pairs competition. There are several other pairs who do it and do it very well. I love the ending. And she doesn't let on. Look, not a break.
Very innovative. That's great.
This is tough. They know Gordieva and Grinkov skated cleanly. Here come the marks for required elements. 7.2, 7.3, 7.6, 7.8. In the technical program, it is this set of marks that would be the tiebreaker in the event of a tie between pairs. My recollection is that these are lower than Gordieva and Grinkov. Let's see about presentation. Ooh, a 5.9, 5.6 from the U.S. And that puts them up to this point in second place behind their countrymen, Ekaterina Gordieva and Sergei Grinkov. The ordinals show just how the judges have ranked them, the first from Germany and Canada and Australia. Backstage, sensing the pressure, getting ready for their moment, our Canadian and world champions, Lloyd Eisler and his partner, Isabel Brasseur.
We'll get to